We recently added the Komatsu D71. The machine is an incredible machine. It's a way of the future. I ran it for a couple hours and I fell in love with it. Every operator I've given it to, they love the machine. It's a wonderful, strong machine. Since I started when I was 17, everything's by eye, everything is by feel. Now the new age, when you use a smart machine, you don't have to worry about if you're on the right grade or if you're on the right pitch. The machine does it for you. It's like night and day, from 17 to 43 like I am now. A typical job for us is big. That's all we do is big sites. There's a lot of clearing, a lot of demarking, a lot of stripping. You need a strong machine to do that stuff. With the D71, that's all we need right there. That D71 is got the power. But what I like about the 2.0 is that you could be stripping a site and say you have a dip in the site. That machine will know that there's that ditch. So when you go back over, as the machine is going in automatic, it will follow that dip and be able to take, you know, the material away instead of it just want to go straight over it and dumping the material inside a hole that we have. It makes the job a lot easier. It cuts your job in half, the time. Production, it speeds up production. 2-3 GPS machines on a job, the job will be done in no time. All we have to do is upload a project in each one and we're rocking. That's it. The functions of the machine is incredible. It makes your operator's life a lot easier because you have everything inside the machine. It's all automatics. So once you touch the joystick, all you have to do is stare. You could blow through a job in half the time as you would with a smaller machine. With the radiator in the back, you don't have to worry about the dust really coming through the front. Visually, perfect. You could see everything that's around you. You know, it's a great design. The all automatics is the key. I can take an operator that is not so experienced and put them in this machine, and all they have to do is touch a button and touch a joystick, and the machine will help them actually learn how to grade. And an operator that's experienced, oh, that's even better for them. You know, they could blow through any job they want. In this industry, you need a good support team because we can't have downtime. And working with Linder, we don't really have downtime. They're always there when I need them. You know, they never let me down. I love working with these guys. I've done this all my life. So, you know, to be on top of something like this, it's wonderful. I love it. I love being a part of the smart machines. Smart machines is the way to go.